Hi, it's me. Many of you have written to ask me how to play three notes against two notes, and I've been writing back to them personal messages, but I might as well make a lesson on how to do that. The problem is solved by using a little mathematics and drawing lines and putting some dots on it. So it's not that complicated. Okay, here we go. The most common combinations are 2 against 3 and 3 against 4, so I'm going to use those as the two examples in this video. Let's start with 2 against 3. So here's a math question. We have to find the least common multiple of 2 and 3. What's the answer? Let's see. 6. There you are. You see, 6 is the least common multiple. 12 is a multiple too, but you want the smallest one. The next thing to do is to take a piece of paper and a ruler and draw a line with 6 equal spaces. Our job is to put 2 notes and 3 notes on this line. Let's first start with 2. Put 2 notes on the line equally spaced with the first note at the start of the line. Here's what we get. Next, let's try 3. Now we're going to put the 2 lines together in one picture. Notice how the notes fit together. To clarify this, let's add the counting numbers 1 through 6. Notice where we play the notes on count 1, 3, 4, and 5. Let us try 3 against 4. It's the same idea. First, we have to find the least common multiple of the numbers 3 and 4. And in most cases, you just multiply them together. And that gives us 12. Now we'll take a ruler and a piece of paper and draw a line with 12 equal intervals. Next, we're going to fit 3 notes on this line, equally spaced. There it is. And then 4 notes on the line, equally spaced. We'll put the 2 lines together, and now you could see how the notes fit. Once again, I'll put the count on the graph. We play on beats 1, 4, 5, 7, 9, and 10. Not bad, right? So that's how you do it for any two numbers. Good luck and have fun. Bye-bye.